goes to ground. Gale's over. Maxwell's tackle was okay.
Got 3.5 minutes till halftime. Lions. Plays on to Simmons. Can Frey Schwass up brilliantly done. Schwass bumped it away.
Here's Pryor. He's caught. Gets in a hand pass. Chris Danaher. Oh, well tackled by Kemp. Well played.
Scholl gets it. Kicks it hurriedly towards full forward. Turner goes down. Longmire may get his fifth. He can't shrug the tackle. You've got to be penalised. And well done, Jamie Tate.
This is Gary O'Donnell's got it at half back. Oh, that's a good kick. Mark McCurry. Gee, their field kicking Essendon pretty good. Here's a hand pass to O'Connor. He's caught. It was a silly hand pass because he was surrounded by Eagles. Why not get it and kick it 60 metres away?
Yeah, good with you, Pete.
Nicely done. Two young Tyros battling short, but he's on to Brown. He's in right half foot. Wants to go. Got problems. Heads for the boundary.
Hardwick, a quick kick to half foot. All the two Essendon players can collide. Here's the dangerous long. He goes for a sweeping hand pass. Ricky on a red short. Too slow. Great tackle, Matera.
Scholl overruns. Some tough contest going on. Whitehead. Little left footer. Pierce. Smith got a fist to it. Bladley at the back. Run down by Williams. Magnificent tackle by Williams.
Pryor gets through some heavy traffic and then kicks towards the full forward area. Taken by Alessio. Makes a contest again. Kelthorpe crashes his way through. He's tackled. Well done by Jamie Tate. Stand up, son, and he did. Geister's kick goes wide. The ball goes straight past Bond and Allison. Back goes Matty Knights. He's caught. He should be penalised, and he will be. Tried to put... and Allison tied him up.
G'day, I'm Peter at Carlton Football Club. Keep tuning into football.